And now,
they came to get their land back.
Thank you.
companies are making all the money, and very few people in Nigeria have not benefited.